predominantly esports exists because it is a marketing vehicle for the game developers, right? Why does Riot Games invest so much into Valorant esports and League of Legends esports? It's because they want to showcase how their game can be played at the highest level. It allows for people to aspire to get that good, right? Which ends up making people play their game more.